could say she was a sex fiend. I met her in the hotel lobby, masturbating with a magazine. I said, how'd you like to waste some time? And I could not resist when I saw little Nikki cry. Yeah, I looked all over her.